Hi there. Today we'll explain the next 10 essential IT terms from the Chapter 5.7, Content Marketing and Social Media, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in.
Lead magnet. Valuable content like ebooks, guides, or webinars offered in exchange for contact information to generate leads. We created a free checklist as a lead magnet to grow our email list. Evergreen content. Timeless, relevant content that continues to attract traffic and engagement over time. Our blog on SEO basics is evergreen content that still ranks high in search results. User-generated content, UGC. Reviews, testimonials, photos, or videos created by users and shared online. We encouraged customers to share their experiences using our product, boosting UGC on Instagram. Organic reach, the number of people who see content on social media without paid promotion. Our organic reach grew after we optimized our post timing and engagement strategy. Social listening, monitoring online conversations to understand customer sentiment, trends, and brand perception. Through social listening, we discovered a growing demand for eco-friendly packaging. Cross-promotion, partnering with brands, influencers, or creators to promote each other's content or products. We did a cross-promotion with a fitness influencer to expand our audience reach. Engagement rate, the percentage of users who interact with a social media post through likes, comments, or shares. We increased our engagement rate by asking questions and using interactive polls. Community management, actively engaging with and managing an online brand community. Strong community management helped us turn followers into loyal brand advocates. Algorithm change, updates to social media platform algorithms that affect content visibility. After the latest algorithm change, we adjusted our content strategy to maintain reach. Content repurposing, adapting existing content for different formats or platforms. We repurposed our webinar into short social media clips and a blog post.
Our organic reach has dropped a lot. I think the latest algorithm change is making it harder for our posts to be seen.
Yeah, I noticed that too. Maybe we should encourage more user-generated content. People trust real customer reviews and testimonials.
Good idea. Plus, we could do some social listening to find out what topics our audience cares about right now.
Exactly. Also, what do you think about creating a lead magnet? A free guide or checklist could help us collect more leads.
I like that. And let's not forget about evergreen content. Our older SEO guide still brings in traffic, so we should create more content like that.
Agreed. We could also try cross-promotion with influencers in our niche to reach a new audience.
That's smart, and we'll track our engagement rate to see what's working.
Sounds like a solid plan. We can also focus on content repurposing, turning blog posts into short videos and infographics.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.